She's been teaching here 2 years. Hasn't missed a day of work yet. Early last term, she was having these pains. She'd take a couple of Advil, do what she had to. But at the end of the day, they weren't enough. So I said, call your doctor. He told her about Aleve.
He said take it every 8 to 12 hours.
Fact is, at the end of the day, Aleve is stronger relief than a dose of Advil, longer lasting than extra strength Tylenol. It's like I say, keep your mind open and you'll learn something.
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
Whoa, hey, guys. Those are McDonald's Big Macs you got there?
That's right there, future Hall of Fame face.
Two tasty Titans for only $2 there, Peter Patriot pal.
Can I have one?
Oh, that's not going to happen, Signal Boy.
No way there, Larry Longarm.
Come on, we can work something out. I got to have one of those Big Macs.
You really want one?
Now at McDonald's, you can convert $2 into two towering tasty Big Macs or two hot morning fresh egg McMuffins. But the clock's ticking, so hurry.
Two Big Macs for $2, please, and I'm kind of in a hurry.
Okay, here's the play. The big guys protect the little guy, okay?
Have you had your break today?
Oh, Mississippi!
There are 7 deadly sins, Captain. He's preaching. His murders are his sermons to us.
I've done it again.
7 deadly sins.
The only thing we know about that guy right now is he's totally insane.
7 ways to die.
He's alive! He's alive!
He's laughing at us.
He's 2 murders away from completing his masterpiece.
7 rated R.
I feel like saying more, but I don't want to ruin the surprise.
Starts Friday, September 22nd.
Light, the silver bullet. It's shipped cold to tap the clean taste of the Rockies.
Tap the Rockies!
Now that he's married, will Martin change his evil ways?
Oh!
Find out on Martin, season premiere Saturday on Fox. When this ex-college professor goes to work for America's sleaziest tabloid,
Roseanne says everyone can kiss my fat everything.
He'll get a real education.
I haven't been working here 2 minutes, and already I'm being sexually harassed.
Oh, you wish.
David Alan Greer stars in the Preston episode, series premiere Saturday on Fox.
Will the X-Files take home the Emmy for Outstanding Drama Series? Find out on the 47th Annual Primetime Emmy Awards, live Sunday on Fox.
It's time to save. Mazda clearance days are here. Lease a Mazda 626 LX sedan now. With a list of standard equipment that's anything but standard. Yours right now for just $235 a month with nothing down. Mazda clearance days. Miss this, and you can miss the chance to get a Mazda 626 for just $235 a month with zero down.
This is big, huge.
It's Red Lobster's Lobster Fest.
It's our biggest ever.
Feast on our biggest lobster, the succulent rocktail.
Whoa.
People, can you see it?
Dig into our sweetest maintails.
Lobsters everywhere.
For a fresh new taste, there's roasted lobster and garlic shrimp, lobster appetizers, and much more.
I told you it's big.
Lobster Fest.
Lobsters everywhere.
We're expecting you. Hurry to Red Lobster tonight.
We're gonna adopt a little girl.
Mom and Dad have a camera, too.
Say cheese.
How far will a killer go?
I'm her parents.
To take back his daughter.
Jamie! And in a world more important than family.
How far will a loving father go?
We're all together.
To protect his family.
I'm a father now.
It's your dream home?
I hate dream homes.
The tie that binds. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Julia Murray is doing something her allergies and the pollen never let her do before. She's watching one of the finest 9-year-olds ever to play the game. Thanks to Benadryl, the histamine blocker. Take Benadryl and take back your life.
They say there's nothing like the taste of a Dr. Pepper. But they have obviously never tasted a diet Dr. Pepper. Discover what millions already have. The great taste of Diet Dr. Pepper.
Last season, we couldn't show it to you. This season, we're not supposed to tell you about it.
No!
But here's a hint of what to expect on the season premiere of Melrose Place.
Oh, my God.
There's only one word to describe the new season of 90210. Hot.
This is my best friend from Buffalo, Ginger.
We've met.
New romances.
Happy birthday, Kelly.
I love you.
Old feelings.
I need a friend.
You sure that's all you want?
Wild parties. Hard grudges.
The gloves are off. Watch out.
The new season is full of surprises. Watch the 2-hour season premiere of 90210 Wednesday on Fox.
Tylenol I use, yeah, for aches, pains, fever, that kind of thing. But headaches are another story. For headaches, I use Excedrin, because Excedrin relieves headaches better than Tylenol. They did clinical research to prove it, but you know what? That's for doctors. So I did my own kind of research, tried it on my headache. That proved it.
Excedrin, the headache medicine.
They've been framed for a crime they didn't commit.
You better figure out what's on that disc.
And time is running out.
Okay, let's nail him.
Freeze!
Hackers, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, September 15th at theaters everywhere.
In the world of credit cards, the traffic is getting pretty heavy. But Discover Card keeps you in control. With the cashback bonus award, the smart rate program, and no annual fee. For a positive impact on your finances, it pays to Discover.
You know, I never really learned my school fight song.
Oh, I know it.
Hell, alma mater.
War Eagle Philly for true.
Give me some music.
They lit up scoreboards from Ann Arbor to Tuscaloosa. They were warriors of Saturday afternoon.
Leeson of Notre Dame.
On to victory, strike up the band.
Now relive it all with Burger King Legends of College Football Cuffs. Free when you upsize your Whopper value meal for just 39 cents. Obviously, a wiser choice than a fight song album.
They're all true blue. We'll all stick together.
From the supervising producers of Friends comes a new comedy.
Owen and I always said that on my 30th birthday, we'd go skydiving.
As in jumping out of an airplane.
Well, we could jump out of a boat, but that would be just plain diving.
About two best buddies.
You get married. You understand how huge that is for me?
And the only woman.
Can we,
speak in the kitchen.
Thank you.
Who could come between them.
I can still hear you guys. You may want to run the water or something.
Partners, series premiere Monday at 9, 8 central.
Fox presents a world premiere movie inspired by actual events.
A woman like that wants only one thing.
When Melrose Place's Laura Layton seduces the richest boy in town.
There ain't nothing that's going to keep me from marrying your grandson.
It could lead to murder. In the Name of Love, a Texas Tragedy, Tuesday at 8, 7 central.
It's Night Court.
Returns to Fox 35, Sunday, September 17th.
Well, look who's here. Herschel Walker and Tony Dorsett, two of the best college football running backs I ever saw. I'll bet you they're swapping some pretty good football stories.
Next time, I'm telling you, Tony, right profile.
Really, Hersch? I've always favored my left, man.
Collect a Burger King Legends of College Football Cup. Free when you upsize your Whopper value meal for just 39 cents.
Touchdown!
You think next time we should wear the helmets?
In my case, the helmet is definitely off.
They've stimulated your mind. They've captured your imagination. They've excited your senses. They've protected your loved ones. They've created the best overall car line in initial quality for 1995. And I certainly agree. They're truly extraordinary luxury cars.
Taxi!
Leg smooth silhouettes pantyhose, slim and smooth every crucial inch between your tummy and your toes. Smooth silhouettes from Legs. Nothing beats a great pair of legs.
Introducing new Colonel's Crispy Strips from KFC. Juicy all-white meat chicken freshly prepared with our special extra tasty crispy recipe. Now you can get three Colonel's Crispy Strips, mashed potatoes and gravy, coleslaw and a biscuit, all for just $2.99.
One is a student of the black arts.
I was only 8 years old when I saw him.
The other has tracked his murderous paths.
Michael Myers has come back to kill.
Look out, there's someone in the room!
Together in the final confrontation with Michael Myers, the secret of his evil will be revealed.
He's very angry.
of Michael Myers. This film has not yet been rated and starts September 29th.
And now, a special Emmy sneak preview.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
This is the Fox Network pre-Emmy thing.
Oh, cool.
It's a couple days away. Is the anticipation already building? It's all you're thinking about?
Yes, can't you see it in my face? I'm very excited. I'm thinking about it more this year than I was last year.
Really want?
Because I lost last year. So I'm thinking, ooh, can I lose again?
I don't think you're going to lose this year.
Yes, well, you never know.
We will see you on Sunday.
All right.
Stay tuned for more sneak previews and don't miss the Emmy Awards this Sunday on Fox.
Chance Harper is the luckiest man alive.
23 arrests, all on the West Coast. Who is this guy?
He survives more disasters in a day than most people do in a lifetime.
I'm the guy they call when no one else wants the job.
The only thing scarier than having luck like his...
Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
...is knowing someday it'll run out. Strange Luck, series premiere next Friday.
This is a Fox News update. A handshake in Switzerland could help end the war in Bosnia. The warring sides agreed to cut the country in two. The death toll stands at 19 now in the wake of Hurricane Luis in the Caribbean. The Christian Coalition opened their annual meeting in Washington. They heard from the Republican presidential hopefuls and also President Clinton. In the meantime, the president's senior advisor is hearing from a judge, George Stephanopoulos. He was charged with leaving the scene of an accident. This has been a Fox News update.
We don't have their waiting list. We don't have their wine list. We don't have their stuffy atmosphere. But now, we've got their food. But at our prices. Introducing Quincy's Uptown Specials, featuring 18 tender ounces of T-bone. Or Quincy's sizzling strip. Steak at its best. Grilled to perfection. Tender and juicy. Served up sizzling hot. Only at Quincy's Family Steakhouse, where you'll always find the steak you want.
At Publix, we may not know everything there is to know about peppers. But we do know that red and yellow bells are more mild than the green ones. That a Scotch bonnet will put more heat in your salsa than a jalapeno. That dried red chilies are the hot choice for Thai curry. And that a cayenne is the key to Cajun. We even know the best way to put out a three-alarm fire with a piece of hard candy. Publix supermarkets, because we care.
It's time to save. Mazda clearance days are here. Lease a Mazda 626 LX sedan now. With a list of standard equipment that's anything but standard. Yours right now for just $235 a month with nothing down. Mazda clearance days. Miss this, and you can miss the chance to get a Mazda 626 for just $235 a month with zero down.
The International Association of Wildland Fire just approved a nasal decongestant for firefighters on duty. It's Sudafed. Approved because Sudafed relieves sinus and allergy congestion with no drowsy side effects. Sudafed clears you up without slowing you down.
I had Frankie Malone on 24-hour surveillance. But all I could see was roasted turkey and Russian rye with a smooth layer of Miracle Whip. Trouble was, the only thing in sight was mayo, but it had no kick.
You happy now, Holiday?
Yeah. Now I had a sandwich that'd make a grown man weep, which is what I wanted to do to Malone. With a third less fat than mayo and a tangy zip, nothing makes a sandwich like Miracle Whip.
Hey, she looks familiar.
It's Annie.
What?
Maybe once in my life.
Ah, come on.
All right, twice.
Never.
How often do you change long-distance companies?
What's the point?
They're all the same.
Mm-mm. Now there actually is something worth changing for.
How's that?
Sprint Sense. On top of 10 cents a minute, you'll get cash back every year you're with Sprint.
This is called money.
10 cents a minute and some cash back?
Great. Thank you.
Good idea.
Yeah, I would like cash back.
Who wouldn't?
It pays the thing.
Sure beats making money the old-fashioned way, doesn't it?
Call for 10 cents a minute evenings and weekends. Now with cash back.
Monistat 7 has something new. Convenient, pre-filled applicators. So there's less mess. I always knew there was no better cure for yeast infections. Now there's no easier one. Monistat, the number one choice of women, the number one recommendation of doctors.
Do you hate your dandruff shampoo? Does it dry out your hair? Make it smell like medicine? Try Neutrogena Healthy Scalp for healthy-looking, shiny hair with no dandruff. Neutrogena Healthy Scalp for people who hate dandruff shampoo.
Sunday at 7, 6 Central. Before you watch the Emmy Awards, catch a special presentation of The Simpsons with guest star Meryl Streep.
Breath check. Minty, yet not overpowering.
The biggest night on television begins with The Simpsons.
No!
Sunday night at 7, 6 Central, only on Fox.
I made this.
These days, you gotta stand up for yourself, or you'll get stepped on. Like before, I would have settled for any burgers.
That was the old me. Now,
I only go to Burger King. I say I want a tasty flame-broiled Whopper, and Burger King listens. I tell them I'm only gonna pay 99 cents. And they give it to me for 99 cents.
And I order. Nope, I demand extra pickles.
Not enough pickles, and my girlfriend sends me back.
The 99-cent Whopper at Burger King. Get your burgers worth.
Get ready.
Yes!
It will blow you away. Starting this fall, Home Improvement, six nights a week.
Hey, anybody want to split a pizza?
Sure.
Pepperoni okay?
Ready.
There's nothing quite like a delicious pan pizza from Pizza Hut.
Where are you?
Over here.
Which way?
In the corner.
Come on in.
With its thick golden crust, abundant toppings, and all that cheese.
Is this company named after you or your dad?
Me.
Oh, cool.
It's meant to be shared.
Right now, get any two medium pizzas for just $12.99.